name is Julia Consum. I'm working here as a staff nurse. And here our nursing team mainly handles bowel, bladder and skin management. One patient named Nuzat Parvin came with two pressure ulcers. One is grade 4 and one is grade 3. She was on stretcher when she first came and she can't do any daily activities and she is dependent on someone for all the daily activities. So without surgery, we did her dressing every day. Then with proper diet and positioning, now her pressure ulcer was healed. From stretcher, she was now on wheelchair and she was happy. And she is doing all her daily activities by herself. And seeing that all our team is now happy. Thank you.